Hello, hello everyone, and welcome to Enshrouded. Now, unfortunately, this is a pretty bad intro because, as you can probably tell, I am not actually in the game right now. I am in the video editor. And, as you can probably guess, it's not recording my audio. Apparently, my mic on my headset came loose somehow. And I didn't realize it because it was almost perfectly on. But apparently it just got turned a little bit or something like that, because, yeah, none of the audio recorded. Issue is fixed now, and I'll be back next time, hopefully with the others. But I did do about an hour and a half, which I'm probably just going to upload it all right now. And yeah, hopefully next time I'll be here, I'll be talking, and I will have the others with me. Until then, enjoy this audio. Well, the game audio, I guess, so it's not completely silent, but no talking. So, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Long ago, a wanderer brought an enthralling gift to the people of Embervale. The elixir. It was a cure, a blessing, a weapon. Once concealed by the ancients, its might had been set free. With it came power, mistrust, and a longing for more. Humanity dug the elixir wells, ripping apart the land and each other to quench their thirst. Elixir and blood, a drop for a drop. But from the depths of the wells, an unforeseen curse crept into Embervale. The Shroud. A ruinous fog which sought only to spread and devour. Facing their downfall, ancients and humans united to forge the Flameborn. Now, your time has come. Awake.
What is it this time? Better to be the hand. To flame and glory! You got a heart of steel. Strike while the iron's hot. Oh, anything else?